Here's our improvement video for the week at ELS. This is how we used to get angles so we could cut our trim, in this case sheetrock trim, on the chop saw. This is not a 90, so we need to get the angle. We use an angle divider. Once we get that, that gives us the overall angle. And then we use a bevel square. Put that on there. That gives us half of that. We take that bevel square and we take it over to the chop saw, set the saw blade. That's how we used to do it. Now we've got this handy little tool. It's a digital readout, bevel square. Some people call them angle finders. Get them at the local home improvement store. They don't cost very much. We put that on there. I'll zoom in. It gives us a digital readout of the angle. Now all you have to do is divide that angle in half. One tool, one step. Boom, you're done. Take that over to the saw. So we've eliminated an extra step there and an extra tool. That's it for this week. Thank you.